Okay, so Mum's tap exploded in her bathroom last night, and here's the underlay of her carpet with the carpet pulled up, how wet it is. And this is where he's pulled it way back, and look how much water there is. Oh my God, it's going to take forever to dry out with the fans. Here's Mum's carpet floating. The carpet's been pulled back over, but the fans are blowing the underlay dry and the carpet dry at the same time.